In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. You know suffering well, as you lost your mom at such a young age. Please pray for us to be consoled in our suffering. Please also pray for In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. You know well that healing doesn't always happen in this lifetime, and still, we ask that you pray for our healing if it's God's will. Please pray for the healing we need and desire and seek. We know we are held close in God's hands. Please also pray for In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that we will persevere in hope, knowing that we are never alone in our pain or suffering, always remembering that Jesus is with us. Please also pray for In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. At times, it can feel difficult to endure what we must. Please pray for our endurance. Please pray that we will have exactly what we need, all of the graces that we need at each moment to move forward with our faith. Please also pray for In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that we will not let our sufferings bring us to despair. Pray that we will run to our Father in heaven at every moment we are hurting, and that He will console us. Please also pray for in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that when our pain increases, when our hearts hurt, and when we feel lonely or scared, that we will turn to our Lord and remain near to Him, remembering His promise that He will never leave us. Please also pray for in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that our loneliness will be relieved, that we may feel God's close presence in our lives, and the intercession of saints like you praying for us on this journey. Please also pray for in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that our suffering will not rob us of joy, that we may still be able to see God's goodness and beauty around us. Please also pray for in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for always hearing me. Thank you for never leaving me, and thank you for your nearness. We are grateful that you have given us Saint Dymphna to intercede for us, for everyone who suffers with mental illness, with depression, anxiety, epilepsy, and more. Thank you for giving us someone who can relate to us, who can understand our sufferings. Saint Dymphna, please pray for us. Pray that our lives and even our sufferings will glorify God, and that our relationship with Christ will deepen each day. Please also pray for in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.